Hey, thanks for checking in. This is a cool ride from Greenwater side of 410 over to Naches, Little Naches area, to ride some single track. The trail over there is pretty cool. It's got a lot of different stuff going on, some tight, rutty, lots of roots, water crossing in there. The one really sketchy spot towards the end where you're on this little bench trail on the side of a river, something like 4 inches wide, and you got to go over this root bundle. Other than that, it's pretty fun and easy. Great way to spend the afternoon. Thanks for checking it out. Subscribe. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I did this trail back in November in the snow. It was really fun and pretty sketchy. But at the end of this video, there will be a link to that video. So if you want to see what this trail is like when there's snow involved, be sure to check that out. Thanks again.
Subscribe. Thank you.
had to lose some layers. The flannel was just too much. Oh. hey, if you're still here, thanks for hanging out and watching the whole video. Hope it wasn't too boring. Again, like I said, there is a link here to watch the same trail that I did at the beginning of this video in back in November in the snow. And then that's pretty much it. Thanks again. Go ahead and give me a like and a share and a subscribe and all that stuff. I want to do more of this. And the more likes and shares and subscribes and stuff like that I get, the more motivated, I guess. Anyway, thanks again. Very much appreciated.